Hey guys, so I'm here to do a review for you, and this is from a duvet cover set that I got on Amazon. And these are the pillowcases. They're really cool. They have this little bit of extra material here at the bottom that I'm not quite sure like what that's for, because I've never had pillowcases with that before, but I would say that these are probably the nicest pillowcases I've ever owned. It's pretty much almost all the ones I've ever had have been from Big Lots or Walmart. So, but this is the cover, and this is queen size, so it's kind of hard for me to get the whole thing in the shot here because my room's pretty small. But it's got this really pretty design here, and it goes throughout the cover. And these blue, like, ribbons kind of trip me out when I'm not paying attention, because it really looks like there's string laying on the bed. So I'm like, wait, what is that laying on the bed? Did I forget to, you know, pick something up? But no, it's just part of the design, which is really cool. It's a tribal design, and it's got like this water color kind of coloring. So it looks like it was painted pretty much on top of this pattern here. And I love the ombre effect of the coloring, especially up here. I'm gonna call this like a flower, because that's what it makes me think of, is a flower. But it has this really nice seam here. You can see where that's rolled up. And there's the zipper. I didn't have any problems with the zipper catching or anything like that, which was really nice. This was a bit complicated for me to put on by myself at first, but then the old man helped me and we got it on the rest of the way, using a method called the burrito method, which I highly recommend, because I originally tried to stick my head in there and get it on there, but that doesn't work, so don't do that. But like I said, it's got a really nice soft seam that's not going to hurt you. The fabric is really soft. I really like it. The beads actually look like beads. Like, I just feel like I have a painting on my bed now. I love it. It is a little wrinkly. It could use an iron, but you know, it's been in a box, or in a package I should say, inside of a box and then shipped to me, so it's a little wrinkly. But I've been kind of laying around on it and laying on the pillows, and it's been pretty comfortable. I like it. It's nice and cool. I'm not sweating to death. So that's really nice. And the detail just in the design, I feel like it's just amazing. And the color, I don't know. I like this much more in person than I liked it on the picture on Amazon. So, Fuzzy agrees. Fuzzy likes it too. It's very comfortable, very soft. Makes cleaning your bed easier, because you can take, not your bed, but your blankets. It's basically meant to keep your blankets cleaner longer, so that you don't have to wash them so often. Like, you wash the duvet instead of the blanket, which means, you know, less water used because you can only really wash one blanket at a time. But it's really nice. I love it. The dog loves it. Hey, Fuzz. Fuzzy. He's camera shy. But yeah, I'll leave the link down below where you can purchase this duvet set, and I highly recommend it. Thanks so much for watching this quick video, guys. I will be back in a few days with more content. I just have some editing I have to get done, and then I will see you later. Bye.